barely need a VIP club. Fucking assholes. I want private club, you guys. Sound good, eh?
Yeah, sure.
I'm gonna buy it, fuck. Let's make it VIP. Come on, Ed, let's make some business. Snaggy birthday now, times. I want private club. No more kitties allowed. Get off my pinball machine, you little shit. Get off my pinball. Get off my cool things. Damn right, I want that big daddy the freaking club. Alright, I'll club.
What are you saying, Tommy?
From the start now.
Big Daddy ain't gonna go Big Daddy anymore. He's gonna be a private VIP drinking club.
Okay.
I know how to say it like a homie. I got ring ring and brush your body and like we're doing Dita time for freaking 10 bucks, man. Go get him. Go get Daryl! Fuck! I'm gonna snag Holly out of Big Daddy's! That retarded bitch, her and Liam and Mike fucking retarded her, that sibling retarded asshole. Fucking sibling hospital piece of shit. I'm suing that hospital for $1 billion. Damn right I'm gonna snag them and get up there. You know where to come. Go find Daryl and guys, we'll get him. Go to Tanya. Buddy, we're never gonna have to worry about money again. It's coming. Just gonna get a little rich. It's coming. We're gonna have a private club. I swear I can snag Big Daddy's pretty fast. You'll buy it. Can't be that much. Keeping the bars on the bartender. Because that one girl, she's getting hurt in there. But all this kitties in there in this family restaurant, she gets gone. Sorry, you gotta be 19 to get in. Oh, sorry, it's 35 plus, mate. It's negative now, oh my god.